It's very black opal, weighs 2.10 carats and measures 11.5 by 8.7 by 3 millimeters thick. It's an N1 with a brightness of 3 to 4 and a low dome. Has awesome flagstone pattern of green and blue, and it features in one of the YouTube videos cut from a round, nice lightning ridge black knobby. Very cool stone, would make a nice ring stone.